Welcome to the South Bond Building, the former location of Doubleday Canada. 105 Bond Street has undergone extensive renovation and is now home to Ryerson School of Urban and Regional Planning and research labs for psychology. The South Bond Building was renovated to include several environmentally green features, including energy efficient lighting and heating, and is the first building on the Ryerson campus to achieve a Leadership in Energy and Environmental Design certification rating.